How you doing? John Gibson here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, John Gibson Music. And yeah, today we're doing another reaction video, and you guys want me to react to a song by Elvis, Unchained Melody. Yeah, it was written by the Righteous Brothers in the 50s, I guess. Yeah, I'm looking forward, and if it's your first time on my channel, I'm a singer-songwriter, producing guitar player for around about 10 years. So yeah, like I said, I'm always looking forward to doing these kind of videos and yeah, to listen to some good music. And yeah, thanks for watching and enjoy. Alrighty.
Oh my love, my darling, hungered for your touch alone. Time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine?
Wow. What a great performance by Elvis right here. And yeah, this is why Elvis is the king. His voice is so amazing. Those high notes and those softer, warm notes at the beginning. His voice is so chilling and so warm and sweet. And then the grand finale, it's amazing. And Elvis is playing the piano. I really like that. And even though he looks pretty sick right here, and this was probably one of his last concerts, his performance is outstanding. And yeah, he owns the song, that's for sure. Thank you very much for the request. I really enjoyed watching this one. And yeah, if you like my video, leave a like, subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate that. And thank you so much for watching, and have a great day. Bye-bye.